president? You?
Why did you think I wanted my record cleared? Nothing matters anymore. Ava's ahead by a mile.
Ava's in the lead because of the attack ad she's put in the announcements. If we want to catch up, you have to do the same thing.
Our intel tells us there's something in her office that we can use as dirt on her. That's where you come in. We need you to help us with a heist.
No. I don't want to be part of any attack ad. Can't I just smile for the voters?
Sorry, we've already run the numbers, and that won't work.
Look, I know we've never gotten along, but I'm a new man, and I'm willing to let bygones be bygones. What do you say?
I don't know. We fought for so long.
Look, I get it. I'm not expecting you to jump up to help me, but at this point, what do you really have to lose?
I guess it's time. To new beginnings, Dylan?
Beyond time.
But call me Blaine.
Good evening. Tomorrow the polls will open up and you'll be asked to vote for your next student body president. Voting is always the most important civil duty you can perform as a student at our great school. But tomorrow, that duty becomes even more important. Tomorrow's election may just be the most important election in the history of mankind. Mankind, that word should mean something new to all of us.
We can't be concerned. So tell me about this plan of yours.
According to our intel, there's a flash drive in Ava's office with some serious dirt on her. All we have to do is get it. Step one, we arrive at Ava's fundraiser, a gala tomorrow night. Step two, you pose as an electrician and infiltrate the building through the maintenance door. Step 3. Belaine pickpockets Ava's ID. It's the only way into her office and into her safe. Meanwhile, your job is to take out as many guards as you can. Step 4. You break in. The safe won't be well hidden, and the key to the door is also the key to the safe. Step 5. One of you downloads the file from her USB to one of ours. All like, we're doing computer stuff. And I'm leaving a decoy so Ava won't notice it's missing.
That doesn't even sound like me.
Yes, crazy, I know. Belaine proves his trustworthiness every day, and I haven't made it easy on him.
And make a better tomorrow.
Killer speech.
Let's get to work. Hey, what are these?
New uniforms.
Our house in New Orleans.
Now check this thing out. Can't wait to get some brains on it.
Nice!
All right, let's sync up, guys.
You ready, villain?
It's Belaine.
Hey, just because I'm here doesn't mean you have to like it.
All right, good luck, guys. Radio to me if you need anything.
I'm in.
Good work here. I have eyes on the target. Can I steal you for a dance, Miss Dervis?
So long as that's the only thing you're stealing, Dylan.
Hey,
Not bad for a convict. How's your fellow vigilante?
It's him in months. Even if I had, I wouldn't tell you.
You say that as if it'll save your campaign. Let's be honest, I'm wiping the floor with you.
I've been on the floor so long, it'll feel like I'm at home.
Found it.
All right, upload complete.
I've got movement on Ava. The clock's ticking, guys.
Come on, we're almost out of time. Let's get to the roof.
Roof?
What are you, deaf? Let's go.
I can't hear y'all. Hero, are you there? Do you copy?
Ms. Derbys' keycard is missing. Search the area.
Sticking to the plan.
Help me up.
Why?
Hurry up!
Ah, jeez, you're heavy.
Now help me up, Villain.
Actually, the name's Villain.
This feels like a good time for a drink and a cold, calculated speech with sinister overtones. A speech about politics, about order, brotherhood, power. What speeches are for campaigning? Now is the time for action. You're a good man, Hero. And it might be surprising, but I actually admire that about you. But trusting me? That was your biggest mistake.
Good riddance, Hero.
Just who would I expect to see at the scene of the crime? This is exactly why we need to rid our school of vigilantes.
What happened? Comms cut out.
We've got to go.
Where's Hero?
Put your seatbelt on.
Hero, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be held against you in the court of law.
I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everyone knows things are bad. It's a depression. Everyone's in ISS or scared of their GPAs dropping. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers are keeping a gun under their counter. People are letting book carts go running wild in the hallways.
This is it. It's now or never. We need more help to pull this off.